effortless, free-spirited, and fearless. Move to France and learn how to be a pastry chef. 19. Authentic and strong. If you have any doubts about that, or there's anything that you already don't like about your best friend, don't go into business with them. At the end of the day, it's still business, so you better not step on each other's buttons. My incredible community of female founders for business advice.